What it do, Bay Area Worldwide? I'm your man DJ X1, and today we got a hot show lineup for y'all. Of course, we're going to be speaking with my man Danny from Sobrante, and he's going to be telling you a little something about where he's from and the new project he's off into. Right about now, we're going to get into that video by G7 and D Martin featuring Radio 3000, and they call this joint The Streets Done Did It To Me. Let's get it. What it do, Bay Area Worldwide? I'm your man, DJ X1. Of course, you are in tune to another episode of the Bay Vibe. And today, man, we hanging out with my man, Danny from Sobrante. What's up with your family?
What's going on?
Well, check it out, man. I want to start off, man, with the name. How'd you get the name Danny from Sobrante?
Really, when I came in the game, I kind of thought rap, rap names and shit, that was corny. So I really was just rocking with Danny. But I hooked up with my partner from the city, JT, the bigger figure, and you know, he, everybody, like, if you ain't from Sobrante and you just heard about Sobrante, you done heard like a whole bunch, and he just, it was like a production every time he seen me, Danny from Sobrante, and you know, people like saying it just rolled off. And then dealing with these bras, it's like my cousin Danny, he from the West, and like we both fly niggas, kind of look the same, but when a bra to be talking, they be like, Danny from Sobrante, and it, you know, it kind of stuck.
Now, what's cats ain't knowing about you, man, is for some of the cats that's just now getting up on you, how long you been in the game doing your thing, rhyming and writing and whatnot?
Man, I've been writing since I was in Youth Authority. I had did like 3.5 when I was 16. And then when I got out, I was 20. My second day out, I was in the studio, 2006. And I got out 04, 2006. I put out my own project, my own money, all this stuff, and really built a buzz through word of mouth. Now, you know, I'm really trying to, you know, invest in marketing and do a lot of research and plan out my whole career, like before it even just catch legs. But we in the building stages. We pounding the pavement. We getting to the people. We in the gutter every day and we rocking and rolling.
Now, what made you, man, just start even getting into the game, right? What made you just decide, like, hold up, man, I can do this. I think I got skills at this. I'm finna try it.
Man, if you in this music industry, you know the music business is like the shadiest thing, type of business you can get into. I really, honestly, I've been hustling my whole life. I would have chose a different route or got on some, you know, some square white people stuff. You get what I'm saying? But people like good people who I value their opinion, they saw me, they saw the talent in me. And they really, like, they wouldn't let me. They, you know, that was like my motivation.
What's happening, my niggas? Fuck with this old shit, my nigga. We out here with my niggas, man. I don't really do a whole lot of shit, my nigga, except fuck with this old shit, man. And let y'all do the rest, my nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Mouthpiece Society's on, man. Chris Lockett, man. You know what I mean? Chill, kick it back in the hood. This everyday life for us, man. You dig what I'm saying? But we out here rocking with the kid, you know what I mean?
Wow,
my nigga. From childhood, you know what I mean? From me high to the flies out, nigga, you know what I mean? We've been rocking, representing this here, carrying it on our back and making it look good, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah, we got that approval code coming. It's mixed down already, all the shit. Be out ASAP. We got the 11-5-900 in the store. Chris Lockett and Filthy Rich. Got that shoebox money coming up, man. We CEOing out here so we can do what we want to do when we want to do it. And we gonna do it. Just keep you into the street, my nigga. That's all I can say.
Where they can find you at?
You find me right here, in most cases. Or in the stove, busting their ass. You feel me? Value customer.
Free bands.
Value customer. You feel me? Value customer.
Street
too. My
nigga Lieutenant
Real,
shout out. You
want to
get one, Real?
Nah.
You ain't got one,
Ray?
No.
Do you want to get one, Danny?
I'm going to get one.
Okay,
come on
here again.
That's my nigga Real. He in line too. That's Lieutenant Real. He one of the founding fathers of this Mouthpiece Movement, man. You feel me? He live right down the street. Him and Lil Thomas, Free Lil Thomas.
Yes, sir.
Me? And we mobbing.
Yes, sir.
Now, you know what I'm saying? Now, you got the album and the single that's out right now. Tell me a little something about the music that you're working on currently.
Man, I've been working with Juice, with the little Bullies, with Fully's Movement. He been, you know, showing me some little ropes because he know the business like, you know, the business like a motherfucker. I got the music part down as far as, you know, writing, you know, good hood music, you know, poetic, you know, getting to the people. I know how to write hits. I write R&B too. And that's just something I do, you know, behind the scenes. But I'm working on Shoebox Money. That come out June 18th, 2013. So look for me on, you know, the Shoebox Money project. I got work on deck on shit. You call any radio station, I'm sure they got it. They gonna spin it. If they ain't got it, they gonna need to get it because you asking for it. We making good music, though. Hopefully, you know, the whole summer be full with a lot of projects that I'm sprinkled across. You can Google me. I got a one-of-a-kind name, Danny from Sobrante. It's like 20 pages. It's all me. You feel me? Not El Sobrante, not none of that. Sobrante Park, East Oakland.
That's what's up, man. Now, you know what I'm saying? Now, you doing this all independent with your own label, right?
My own label. We got Mouthpiece Society. All the people y'all see on this here segment, these is my family, my brothers, my people, my guns is they guns, my money, they money. We all come together as a collective and we rock with each other. You feel me? If one of us go, we all come in and they gonna have to respect it because we smashing it. And for a long time, it been niggas like us, they don't even wanna let in the game because music executives is tired of, you know, hustler, dope dealer, gangster niggas coming in telling them how to do their job. We not like that. We coming, you know, we giving respect because we demand respect, and at the end of the day, we respect business, and we doing good business, and, you know, I'm just, you know, leading the charge. You feel me? Danny from Sobrante.
So who's some of the cats that's down with the count, man?
Man, we got Chris Lockett, we got Lieutenant Real, we got Did That, we got Whip Game. It's a whole arsenal. It's kind of like the ASAP Rocky camp in New York, you know, where it's a whole lot of ASAPs. You know, everybody rap, it's just finding your niche and coming with a hit song and really letting your music, you know, spread its own wings and fly on its own. You know, we rock with everybody in the Bay Area. I ain't leaving nobody out. I got Chevy, I got Lil Ro, but like Mr. Fab, the Hood Stars, the Bay Area is big and everybody rock with each other. And, you know, we all come together and establish codependencies where we could do stuff together that we couldn't do on our own. You feel me? And it just be about, you know, being a force in your community and showing people love, and it's going to come back to you.
Now, the cats that's in the camp, will we be able to hear them on your album when you release it?
Yes, sir. I mean, every song, everybody on don't make it because we striving for good music, but you're going to get a dose of who next, and you're going to, you know, we gonna plan and market strategically around what's next.
That's what's up, man. Well, hey, man, I want to thank you so much for speaking with us here on the Bay Vibe, man. Of course, any last words you want to say to the folks, man?
Man, I want to shout out to y'all, Bone, Blair, what's up, Blood? I want to shout out all the good people from my neighborhood, all the good people from my city. Man, we trying to really, really do what it takes to bring this West Coast back. The West Coast is so thirsty for some real niggas to spend some real shit to come out. And really, I'm shouting out them because it ain't no us without them.
That's what's up. I want to thank you once again, man, for coming through and blessing us, man. I appreciate that, baby.
Oh. Before it's all said and done, I never forget. I shout out my little cousin. I really, you know, we rock with the Warriors and the playoffs, but he rookie of the year, baby. Shout out Dame Lillard and my little cousin Houston Lillard. Boom.
That's what's up, man. Once again, I'm your man DJ X1. This my man Danny from Sobrante. You have been in tune to the Bay Vibe, baby.
Holla. Man, respect you watching Bay Vibe TV. I'm Danny from Sobrante, man. Check out my new video, Work on Deck, right now, right here.
Cold water, lock it up. I don't wait till it's dry. First feel it, test it out. Don't let me know if it's fire. I'm Danny from Sobrante, that's a $1 million spot. I hear you niggas talking, but the money don't lie. I always been the dog, the tech niggas try. Cause I'm always at the mall, hella D-boy fly. Country pounder won't that loud, put them pounds in the sky. If he holla Reggie Bush, that mean 100 at a time. Bruh, my hustle reach far, my hustle reach wide. Throw that Reggie on the rear, got a nigga that'll dry. Got them choppers on deck, everywhere I touch that. From Kansas City to Atlanta, niggas know I'm from the tent. Niggas know I got that work, oh. Niggas know I got that work on deck. Niggas know I got that work on deck. Niggas know I got that work on deck. We running through it like clockwork. 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 Them niggas know I got that work on. Niggas know I got that work on. We running through it like clockwork, clockwork. We
we running through it like clockwork, clockwork. Them niggas knowin' how I get, then I never. My partner straight money, meet me at the end. Doing time, make you a racist on the street. I race the money. Got some white friends and some amigos who bring it to me. Feel good when you know you got the best though. Dirty than a motherfucker coming from Modesto. Turn a 9 back in the 12, I can stretch coke or swallow when they hit and get it back up in the restaurant. I don't ever sleep, my phone ringing off the hook. Look, some charges in the eye and bailed out soon as I was booked. Every time they pull me over, call a force, they be shook. When they gotta let me go, you should see how them faggots look. I know they know I got that work on deck. Niggas know I got that work on deck. Niggas know I got that work on deck. Niggas know I got that work on deck. We running through it like clockwork. 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 Them niggas know I got that work. Niggas know I got that work. We running through it like clockwork. We running through it like clockwork. Them niggas know I'm a dope fiend dream. $1 million scheme. Money making bitch when I step up on the scene. I'm a dope fiend dream.